The Nigeria Labour Congress, NLC, has issued a two-week ultimatum to the federal government to reverse its decision on the hikes in electricity tariff and fuel pump price or face a civil unrest nationwide. The Congress handed down the warning at its Central Working Committee meeting in Abuja on Wednesday. In a communique read by NLC President Ayuba Waba, the union said the ultimatum would take immediate effect, warning that it would impose its members nationwide, mobilize its members nationwide for protest as from September 28. Meanwhile, Minister of Labour and Employment Chris Ngige has rejected the ultimatum issued by the NLC, saying it was misplaced. Ngige, in an interview with State House correspondent on Tuesday and Wednesday, said the TUC's letter was addressed to the president, whom he claimed is not recognized by the International Labour Organization. He gave an indication that the letter should have been addressed to him and not President Muhammadu Buhari, hence it has been misplaced.
The TUC issued a seven-day ultimatum, and we told them at the meeting that the seven-day ultimatum was misplaced because they were writing Mr. President and issuing an ultimatum to Mr. President. Mr. President is not recognized by ILO. The competent authority for disputes of this nature is the competent authority in Nigeria, and that resides with the man who oversees them, which is whoever is the Minister of Labour and Employment. So that ultimatum is not there. We have not seen it. And the meeting advised him to, if he wants, in view of the facts that are now available, he wants to do a new ultimatum, he can do. And then we'll take it from there. When they do the ultimatum, we normally bring them to the table and ask, what do you want? And we conciliate with dialogue. That is the way the thing works. So I don't think it's right to say our meeting was deadlocked. It was a fruitful deliberation we had, and the atmosphere was very cordial.